To put it simple, businesses that fail to respect workers' social rights will not receive any money from Europe. You pay wages in envelopes, no EU money.